Hey guys, it's Laura. So I'm going to be doing a very quick video because I have very limited time. That's also why I don't have makeup on. I've got a lot of stuff to do because I'm leaving at 5 in the morning to get on a flight. This is the first of the crazy flights that are going to be happening throughout the month of November, where I'm going to Ohio, Pennsylvania, New York, and Las Vegas. So if you want to watch my vlogs and everything of all of those places, feel free to subscribe. You can click the little bell. The bell will notify you whenever I post videos, and I do post videos weekly, so you'll see all of those travels, and I'm going to have a lot of videos. Also, if you want to see, it's not brush, but whatever, if you want to see how to dye your hair like this, I do have a video up of that as well, so you can see everything that I use and like the steps and all that. So what happened is I was up in LA working, and I had just a little bit of time to run in Amy's before they closed. So I ran in Amy's, and this bag is full, so I have a bunch of stuff in here. I'm also seeing a couple Ulta things in here and something I got from Amazon. I guess I'll just show that to you as well. So I'm going to do a haul and show you everything that I picked up from Amy's. First thing is this that I got from Amazon. It just came in the mail yesterday, so I'm going to try this out. This is from a brand called Kingdom Cares. And no, they did not have this in black, which I wish they did. They said this was purple. I thought it would be darker. It's okay. But you put water in here. I have toner in here right now. You can do a water toner mix. You can do whatever you want. And it's one of those misters. And then you just mist it. I don't like the smell of this toner. But, so this is just for like hydrating the skin. You know, if I get, it's supposedly supposed to refresh your makeup, but that mist is very fine. You'd have to get pretty close, and you'd have to be wearing, depends upon what you're wearing. For me, this is more of just like a rehydrator. So because of all the flying, my skin's going to get very dehydrated because I'm going to so many different climates. So this I thought I would bring with me and give a try and just, you know, see if that helps. Next thing I have is from Ulta. I bought these lashes. I've never used them before. These are the Eylure. It says Cosmetics London Eylure, Las Vegas and I, the Gorgeous Edit. So there are three sets of lashes in here. It says it cost me $15. I feel like it was cheaper. One's called Shining Star, Absolute Allure, and then Grand Glamour. So that's got to be the glue. But I thought I would give them a try. It was one of those things, you know, when you're standing in line and this is like right there and you're like, why not? So I thought I would give them a try, wear them around. I wear lashes all the time, so that's, I could just add them to my little thing. And then, is that all? Oh, you know what? This I also purchased at Ulta. This is from Tony Moly. It reminds me of Willy Wonka, you know, like the golden egg. But what it is, it's actually, you open it, and it's a smoothing balm that's in here. It's one of those ones that you kind of put over pores. It dries to a really nice matte finish. And it just helps to like smooth and even pores. So I'm going to bring this with me and kind of give that a try and see how I like it as well. All right, now I'm just going to randomly just start reaching in and grabbing stuff. So these two hair dyes I picked up as well. This is from Manic Panic. Where's the color name? This is Atomic Turquoise, and this is the shade Cotton Candy Pink. So I did not use these to dye my hair. I'm just letting you know I did not use these colors, but because I'm going to be gone so much this month, I grabbed whatever colors that they had so that I could use, you know, just for touch-ups and things like that, because I'm not going to have time to go anywhere. And you can't always rely on like Amazon and different places to get you hair dyes, especially when you're only going to be home during certain times. It gets pretty difficult. So I picked these up. I already have the purple shade. I have a bunch of purple. So I got these to try out and use for touch-ups. Next, I have a couple sprays. This is the Mario Badescu. This is the toner that I have in there. So this is the Mario Badescu Face Roll Spray with Aloe Cucumber and Green Tea. They also have a rose water spray. I hate the smell of any flowers. I just don't like them. I can't stand it, especially roses. I don't like them at all. So I've never was like the girl where guys got flowers for them. Like, no, can't you give me like donuts or something? Or if you like, somebody got me dead, like it was black roses that were dead. So I was like, oh, that was like super sweet. They were all dry and everything. That was very sweet. So you can get me those kind of roses. But I don't like the smell of roses, so I'm going to give this a try. I need something to just kind of like help to hydrate and everything my skin, again, just because it gets dehydrated during flying. So I got that one to give it a go, and it's cheap, so that's why I got the big size. I also picked up the MAC Fix Plus, which this is just great. This smells phenomenal. I like it. It took me a while to get used to the smell, but I think it just, because it's something that I've used so much in my career, it's kind of become like more of a nostalgia thing. So I grabbed that. I also have in here this Color Switch Duo from Vera Mona. I also grabbed, Fashion Fix. Fashion Fix. It's just fashion tape. Next, I have a couple Kat Von D thing. Oh, no. I guess we're going to grab NARS first. From NARS. I actually saw these at Ulta first, and then I went to Naomi's because I have my pro discount. I picked up, I dropped it. So this is the color, it's a lip liner called, God, I don't know how you say this. Lavendo. It's Lavendo. LAVANDOU. So it looks like that. It's like a good, to me, that's like a neutral. I mean, black to me is neutral. And then this color is called London Calling. It's one of their lip pigments, so it's a long wear matte lipstick. But I was thinking of wearing this color to my sister's wedding because I don't want to goth her wedding out, metalhead her wedding out, which is more appropriate. So I figured that's still, it's not black, right? Which is what I wear, like that's my daily colors. But I figured that's still pretty. It goes with my hair, it goes with the dress. So I'm hoping that gets approval from the little sis. All right, now I have the Kat Von D stuff. One, those two. So from Kat Von D, I picked up two of her Trooper liners because I go through these like crazy. So I got two of them. It's in black. I think the colors, is it called Trooper? Yeah. Tattoo liner, sorry, in Trooper black. So I picked up two of those. I also picked up another one of her foundation powders. This one is in shade 42, which looks, this is my old one. So this is what they look like. And that's about how much powder I have left, which actually lasts me quite a while, but I hate, like, I don't want to just run out of powder. I like having backups. And because of traveling a lot, if, you know, something gets lost, I like having a second one so I don't have to worry about it. I also picked up two of her colored lipsticks. These are the longwear ones. I picked up the shade Requiem. I liked it because it kind of, like, when I put it on my lips, it kind of makes me look very pale and it gives me almost like a dead complexion, which is a bonus. Like, oh, I look kind of dead, especially with like really, really dark, just black, smoky eyes in this. It's really pretty. Plus, this is a really pretty mixing color. And then this is the shade Dagger, which gray is, I love, love, love gray lips. I always have, that's a really just pretty gray. So I picked those two up as well. Let's see, a couple other things that are in here. I did pick up two mascaras. This is the Colossal Volume Mascara from Maybelline in Waterproof. And then this is also the L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara in Waterproof. I also picked up, they had this in. This is the best eye primer that I have ever used. This is the Krylon eye primer. They had three. I'm not going to lie, I was so tempted to grab all three of them just so I could have stock because this gets, it's never in stock anywhere. Anywhere that sells it, it's never in stock. However, I was considerate and I left the other two because I was like, you know what, there's probably going to be people who want that and I'm not going to be the jerk that takes all three. I also picked up some more Duo in the liquid. I told you there's a lot of stuff in here. And then I picked up this liner from NYX. It is a lip liner. I haven't tried these particular ones that look like this, so I don't know what the difference is, but I needed a red, like a bright orangey red, so I grabbed that one. And then this one I didn't open, unfortunately, but this is like, it's just a dark purpley. Yeah, it's like a really, really dark purple lip liner because I lost the one that I had before. The last two things I picked up were these tiny little beauty blenders, which this was used yesterday. It's in my to get clean pile, but it's one of these in black, which now that I'm thinking about it, probably wasn't a smart idea because everything I own is black, so that's going to be hard to see. But it's my favorite color. And then the last thing is this right here. This is from Makeup Forever. This is their little stick foundation, you know. I have it on right now. In the shade 215. It was very hard to see in there. That's the only thing I don't like. And I'm tall and the mirrors were low, so it was like awkward to get down like this. So I had somebody help me real quick and they were also closing. The color, unfortunately, is just too yellow and it gets yellowier throughout the day. However, I would just get a lighter one. They had a white, which I also had in my hand and I almost grabbed it, but I was like, no, no, it's okay. And I would just use that to lighten up. And then other than that, oh my God, this is great. Like this lasts like all day. You can see it maybe not all day, but this lasts like 8 or 9 hours. And it's quick. I just wanted something that I could throw on, and that's basically just like a tinted moisturizer to me, essentially. So that's it. So now I'm going to go and do laundry because that's my life right now. It's very exciting before I get ready to go. So thank you guys so much. And you can also follow me on all the social medias. Links are going to be in the description and at the end of the video, like I always put them. And that's everything. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.